Heads up, Commander. We got called in for a rescue mission, but by the time we landed, it was too late. No one made it out alive. It was like the storm was targeting those survivors. I think we need to investigate the area.
You know how we're always coming up with gadgets to outsmart the storm? Well, that started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm? A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive? Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. We've got a bonus in play. Could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Real story.
I need your help.
Anytime. You could have just asked.
I needed to make sure you hadn't become some weird monster.
What makes you think that would happen?
Because the Major is a weird monster now.
Major Oswald?
Yeah.
The Major Oswald who taught me everything I know?
Yeah.
And who sends me cards that say, "I'm proud of you," every year on the anniversary of my graduation.
Yeah.
No way.
I'm sorry, Val. It's true.
saved my life. Thanks.
The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. The balloon has landed. Defend that data!
Thank you. Not possible.
Thank you. collected some of the files. All right. Praiseworthy job, Commander. So, good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
Like that before, way back before all this started.